Bit of rugby.
Right, I'm just here at Twickenham, the home of English rugby, and I managed to score. My next door neighbour said, oh, do you fancy going for a bit of hospitality? So I did. Look, there's the English Rose there. Rugby is a game played with this funny shaped ball, rugby shaped ball. Yeah? Anyway, you should check it out. Even America getting quite good now. Yeah? But it's really fast too. Anyway, just had a sort of big dinner, and it's all sit down, you know, smart tie, you know, no tie, but sure. Anyway, I'll check back in later when I get inside the stadium.
It's always good fun when you have a microphone. I'm going to try and give as impartial a praise as I can to the game when I have 125 games for the Exeter Chiefs and about 300 stitches in my face and body for playing for the Exeter Chiefs. I think we're due the final that, all respect to the Saracens fans here, you've won enough. I think everybody would like to see the two teams that pull their blade out and say we're going to swashbuckle and we don't care about our Wolfpack defence, we care about scoring tries, and if you score four, we'll score five.
Dress.
You're
is...
on your bloody video.
Yeah. I got a new video.
I got a new video.
Because this headdress rocked. Who's going to win?
Obviously Chiefs.
The Chiefs. I kind of love this headdress arrangement.
Do you know what, right? I bought 25 quid and I thought, do you know what? I'm going to get it. I'm going to keep hold of it. Yeah. Because I bloody love Chiefs. And I don't think 25 quid is too much to pay.
You've done well.
It's all right.
Lovely to meet you.
You too. I'm just a bit worried about the wind. That's all. But we're getting there.
See you later, mate.
Enjoy the game.
Mate, this is awesome. Look at the stadium. It's the King of Rugby. That's 2 seconds to go, and it's just level scores. Looks like we're getting extra time. It's quite exciting.
Yeah!
take a bit of rugby.
It was quite good fun. And just on the train back now, and we're going to go past Wembley Stadium, where the football match has been today. So it's going to get mega busy with loads of football fans. Could be awkward. Nice view. It was a nice view. Gone past it.
Oh,
train.